morning, everyone. I hope you're happy to be here today. I'm happy to be here and lead you guys in worship. And I just invite you to stand as I lead us in an opening prayer. Lord God, we love you. We thank you for this day that you've given us. Lord, we want to just worship you this morning. We want to invite you here, and we just don't want to hinder the Holy Spirit. We just pray that you would just be in the midst of our praises. Lord, for everyone under the sound of my voice, I just pray that they could worship you and just feel your love as you dance and you sing and you rejoice over us, like your word says in Zephaniah. We love you, Holy Spirit, and it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
These are the days of Elijah.
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
this place. Holy Spirit, will you come?
The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. Yes, you are. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. An overflow in this place. Fill our hearts with your love surrounds us. And you're the reason we came to encounter your love surrounds us. The atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. Sing it again. The atmosphere is changing. Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. An overflow in this place. Fill our hearts with your love. Your love surrounds. Fall fresh on us. We is all around. And that the Spirit of the Lord is here. A miracle can happen now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around. For the Spirit of the Lord is here.
We worship you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Glory to your name. You're worthy, Lord. We worship you, Jesus. faithful, God. We can never praise you enough. We can never praise you enough, God. You are worthy. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for taking our place. Holy Spirit, we invite you here. We want to listen to what you want to say to our hearts, God. Give us ears to hear, Lord, and the obedience to follow through with whatever you may say. Come and speak to us.
This is what I hear the King of Kings saying. The Lord Jesus is saying to you, what would I do if your whole heart was turned toward me? I would make you like a plow to plow up the fallow hearts so that they may receive the good seed of the gospel. I would make you like a sword to beat off the attacks of the enemy who wants to kill, steal, and destroy. If your whole heart was turned towards me, I would make you like a shepherd's crook so that you might lead and guide my people. Lord Jesus, we want our hearts to be turned towards you, our lives be under your lordship. We ask, O God, that you would empower us to do this by your Spirit. Help us to be discerning, so that we are not distracted or attacked by the enemy. Help us to see into your spiritual realm, that we might be able to know what lies before us and how we may live for you. So we ask you to do this for us, Lord, because we love you. We adore you. You are our King of Kings and Lord of Lords. Accept our praise, accept our prayers, for we pray in the name of Jesus, and we pray for his kingdom's sake. Amen. Please be seated.